we're continuing immediately where the last episode left off. Hello, everybody.
There's water.
Where's this button thing you're telling me about?
Right now, before you do that, have you turned on the thing?
No, I haven't done anything yet.
On that giant blue thing in the...
I have not done anything yet.
Okay, so, you see the two rocks, right?
The two red rocks?
Yes.
No.
When you first go up the stairs... Have you even gotten to that point yet?
I'm about to. I'm already up the stairs. Yeah, I'm already up here. Sorry.
Okay, so when you're up the stairs, right, there's this device.
It's a big thing?
Yeah, this giant fucking thing with wiring all over it. You open up the lid, and inside is a little switch. You turn that switch, it'll turn everything on.
There's also a list of codes, apparently.
I don't see this, but okay.
It's in the machine still.
In the machine.
Yeah, there's a piece of paper in the machine in front of the thing. You turned it on, remember?
Oh.
So now what do you do to turn it on? What did you do?
Actually. Work begins on battery power test. Can I take this with me? No? Okay, fine.
How do you turn that table you were telling me about?
Turn the table?
You said the blue beam.
No, I said, can I turn it? I didn't actually turn it. But go on the railroad track.
Actually, yeah, you can turn it.
Oh, I didn't see that.
You gotta hold the button.
Follow the railroad track first.
Okay, what the fuck?
It leads to, like, a water storage thing that's connected to something. I just turned the pipe now. It might have done something in the other area over there that we were at before when we first turned the power on.
Yeah. Okay.
So you said hold the button down.
On the blue beam thing. Oh, I get it. You aim the blue beams at the red rocks.
Oh shit. Jesus.
Holy shit, I was right.
Yeah, you did. Okay, so that's probably showing you like a little tutorial, so that's not going to be used anymore. So, the button that I pressed to get the minecart...
Yeah?
...was where the red rock was that you destroy. There is a button you press, and when you press that button, it brings the blue beam down that you're going to use in a minecart. And I'm guessing you just follow that path along. To other red rocks.
How do I? I didn't even get to summon the minecart because I don't think I turned on that machine you were talking about.
You didn't turn on the machine?
I just did a lever thing. Is that what turns it on?
Yeah, that's what does everything.
The minecart didn't show up then.
No, it doesn't show up when you turn on the machine. You have to press a button for it to show up.
Where's the button?
The button is where the red rock was that you destroy with the blue beam. One you flip on and then twist.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's within that spot, where the thing is. There's like the...
I have no idea what you're talking about, because like...
There's the metal girders that, we went to before thinking it was an elevator or something.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's where you go to...
Oh, so it's downstairs. It's downstairs.
No, it's upstairs, but it's in that spot. I'm trying to explain it in a way that you could understand, and it's very difficult.
I came back right up the stairs, now where?
So, when you go up the stairs...
Okay.
Go to the blue beam with the button first.
The blue beam with the button that I was talking about earlier.
Yes, the one that you're actually able to turn.
Right there.
Okay, now you see the staircase like right on the right side of the... That little, like, three-step staircase.
No.
It's to the right of the blue beam.
Oh, I see a blue button, blinking by a camera.
Well, you see the fucking three steps right there. It's behind the camera.
Oh, yes, I see that. Okay.
Yes, that.
Sorry.
You go over there, and then there's a button immediately when it comes up, looking like an elevator button. You can just press that and the...
Oh, got it.
Cart falls down. Yeah. Another thing you might want to do is on the like minecart track upstairs, not downstairs.
You follow it.
Yeah, if you follow it, there's like a water tower. Water storage tower.
Yeah, it's an old water tower. There's also a crane.
I didn't see the crane.
It's maybe right on the track.
Yeah, I see it. I wasn't paying any attention.
What scares me is that these people were abducted from different time periods and I know how to use technology this well.
Right. But, on the water tower there is a,
lever, I pulled
switch.
It.
Okay. Just making sure.
You pull it down?
Yep. Now how do I...
I think the minecart goes to that thing and fills up.
Scared the shit out of me.
What?
And sorry? Somebody's calling. Oh, can I drive this?
Can you drive the minecart is the question.
I think you might be able... I took a picture of the minecart.
You dumbass. Let's drive it. I'm going to take pictures of it while I drive.
Forward? No, that's not
what's the next best thing?
Oh, Jesus. Oh, God.
What happened? Are you driving it?
I'm trying to, and it just... I can't fucking figure out how it works. I took a... Another fucking picture.
How do you drive this thing, dude?
I don't know. Trying to figure that out is just not working.
How do you get into this thing?
You click on the door. You click on the door to get in and out of it. So here, I'm gonna make sure I know where I'm going, so I'm gonna follow the track real quick.
Okay, I'm trying to
Do I go...
To go straight? I can't even... How do you even go straight?
I don't know. It doesn't give you any, like, directions. So.
That turns the beam. Okay.
Yeah, that turns the beam, but it doesn't really show you, like...
How do you get out?
That makes it follow this track. Am I trying to bring it... Where am I trying to bring this to?
The water tower.
You're trying to bring it to the water tower?
That's where the tracks end. Yeah, that's where it ended. Think about it.
Why would you bring it to the water tower? There's nothing that beam can do. There's a mine.
What the fuck?
Left, but that doesn't lead anywhere.
Whose idea was to make a chair universally spin? Oh, wait. Hey. There's a switch. Oh, I know how to do it. There's a green switch on the top of the cage. Flip it. You can drive.
Oh, on top of the cage.
It's in the seat, right next to you, with a yellow wire.
Am I supposed to be destroying the messages, maybe?
Out of curiosity, and I'm gonna flip that switch again so I can shoot the damn thing. So we shoot the water tower just because I want to. Hey, you can shoot the water tower!
What happens?
It just makes it disappear for a bit.
I think that's a glitch in the game, not a...
What about that red beam? Can we destroy the red beam?
I don't think so. You can try. Oh, this area, maybe.
What happened? What happened now? What are you thinking? Tell me what you're thinking, man.
Well, I followed the mine track, the minecart track. And I'm trying to find out where I could go from here. Maybe we're supposed to bring it to an area where we can blast the shield.
Yeah.
And if you go follow the tracks back the way all the way to the beginning.
Can you destroy any messages?
I don't know. I haven't actually started driving the thing, so.
Yeah, I just destroyed another message. Fuck you and your pre-recorded bullshit. It doesn't help anybody anyway.
Right.
I'm already driving it, so... It reminds me of Half-Life 2 a little bit, the car design and everything. Oh, this is tricky, because you have to swap the track around and drive backwards.
Yeah, right.
I don't know if you already know that or not.
Yeah, I do. I know what you're talking about.
Where the hell do we even see where we're going?
Okay. I ran along the track setting everything up, because obviously you gotta follow the track anyways. And the track leads to...
A dead end.
It's a dead end, but it still leads to the area with the shield, so maybe you can do something with that. I don't know.
Yeah, I'm stuck at a dead end right now. Did the track end for you already? Like, I had a little bar stop?
Maybe, I don't know. I've just got back into the minecart.
See, I'm an idiot. I think I just stopped driving it and I fucked up the tracks anyway.
That's why I went through and checked everything. Didn't wanna...
I don't know, because I don't know which way it wanted me to do. That's what I was saying.
Okay, now I'll swap this so I can go backwards. I'm on the wrong damn side of this thing.
Yep. Welcome to my world, Chief.
Open the door.
I want to open a damn door. What if I don't want to, huh? Everything of that?
Yourself. That's what. What? Hold on. Why didn't you go back? Okay, that was weird.
What happened?
I flipped the switch so I would go back the other way, and... just didn't want to let me, I guess.
That's pretty cool. I was able to flip a switch while on a minecart.
Yeah, fuck your message.
What? Anybody else who gets here screwed now. I'm at a shield. Trying to shoot it, it's not working.
It's not working.
You can't
shoot. Where else do we go is the thing.
You can't shoot a dimensional barrier that would kill you.
Who cares?
What the hell? Maybe we're not supposed to shoot the barrier, but from this spot I have a good shot at that antenna.
Antenna?
The antenna in the water, remember?
Oh, all the way back in the fucking... Yeah, I see what you mean. But I don't know why we would do that.
Maybe it needs to refract the light or something, I don't know. I'm just giving ideas, dude, I don't know what the fuck we're doing.
I don't either.
You know, when I'm stumped, that's bad, because I'm the one who usually figures shit out between the two of us.
Right. Like, I'm never fucked.
I can't figure this out, we're fucked, you know that. What else is here? What else can we use? Oh. I hate not knowing stuff. What the hell are we supposed to do?
I genuinely don't know, because it makes you go over here for some reason.
It makes you drive, unless there's more tracks, and I don't think there's any more tracks, are there?
Fucking open the damn door.
I think you have to actually stop for it to open the damn door.
I am stopped. It's not letting me open the door.
Oh, you gotta flip the green switch.
I am.
Oh, I found somewhere where you open the door. I found somewhere where you like open the thing. It's just a stony area, but that's it. There's nothing here.
Well, I know there was that one spot. Just.
Oh, you used the blue beam on the rocks. The rocks are glowing red. I got it. It opens the mine shaft.
Does it now?
Well, I see the red rocks. That's why I say that. It's just speculation by this point, Gavin.
Well, I can try, I guess. Doesn't hurt.
Backing up.
Flip the switch. Nothing's happening for me.
It did for me. In the, okay, you see that minecart area where the end of it is, when it goes to that wall? You back it up to that little area with the gray stones behind the fence, and you shoot it at the rock. Should I open the door? Let me know when you found it. Okay, well, you're right. Nothing happens here. So, okay, it opens up and nothing happens.
See what I mean?
Did you, I don't even know if you opened it up, though.
I didn't, because I can't, it's not doing anything.
Okay, are you at that area where there's like a big door and there's a lot of gray stones?
I don't see a big door, but
it's like a fenced area with like tin and metal walls and everything.
Yeah.
You open that door, you go in there, you look at the rocks, you back up your cart, you shoot it through the open door, and it blows up the rocks.
That's not blowing up the rocks for me.
They're not hitting it spot on then.
Oh, looks like I am.
I didn't. It just opened it up, and there's a hole in there, and it just leads to the wall. And it's like, God damn it. Did Trump design this game, or is this a fucking wall?
There's too many of those shitty jokes recently.
Yeah, I know.
I mean, maybe I'm shooting at the wrong fucking thing.
You gotta shoot at the mine shaft in general.
Yeah, I know.
Will open for me.
Not it. Fucking...
It's not opening for you. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe you didn't do something right. I don't know.
Is it... Now it fucking open.
Nothing's in there anyway, so I don't even know why they had us open it.
Maybe there's something we missed behind us. Yeah, it leads to the...
Wall.
Wall. Take a picture of the damn wall. Just, pictures! Pictures for everybody! Maybe this is supposed to be something we do later on and we just fucking did it now. Wonder how long this game is supposed to be.
Hey, that's interesting!
It's supposed to be an hour, we've taken like two.
Probably. But, No, the other one was supposed to be an hour long. The, Starseed is an hour long. I was gonna say there's a you can use it to open more parts of the track too, because I just shot a mine shafted area and let me open more of the track.
Oh, you can?
Yeah, you can shoot it to open the rocks.
That's weird. I never saw the red.
Neither did I.
Maybe I just went way too far back.
I just shot rocks because I was just a douche.
Okay, whatever. Fuck.
I was like, fuck you rocks, I'm sick of your shit. I'm sick of looking at you.
Right.
I've seen enough rocks for goddamn it. I've seen enough goddamn rocks. Open up, you motherfucker. Let me out. Let me out!
Back it up.
I hate it when it doesn't let you out either. I hate that.
Right.
You know you can actually turn the things on the side, like the levers, without getting out of the car?
I didn't.
You just gotta look at them?
It helps.
Yeah, it does. Yeah, I found that other part of the track that leads back to the house. Oh, I see. The blocked areas have like red rocks that have they have the red rock speaker things, you know.
Okay, yeah, I think.
You just gotta find out where that is and shoot it.
Oh, it leads to the house.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
I didn't know it led to the house.
I said it leads back to the house.
Oh, I didn't hear that part.
No one listens to Jacob.
No one ever does.
The world's ending. Oh, it's just another crazy fuck. Oh my god, the world's ending. Yeah, I said it. Fuck you.
Fucking told you.
Fucking told you. You all thought I was loony. God, come on. Okay, so there's a mine shaft that goes through a mountain. Where does this go?
Maybe we're going back in a circle, almost.
Yeah. Well, it's weird because not a cart's slowing down when you go up here, so...
Well, it slows down going up hills.
Okay, this is just a wall, so I don't think this cart can go through it. No, okay, the cart can't go through it, so where the fuck are we going?
Beams, damn it.
Yeah, I know, I'm looking at the beams.
Oh, okay, never mind then.
I'm looking, I'm following the red beam up there.
Ah.
Hey, what the fuck? Do we have to go shoot the house or something?
I can't see the house, so I can't shoot the house. It doesn't go into focus. I'm gonna go up the hill, see if I can spot anything you...
Oh, up the hill is just, it's just another tunnel thing, like I said.
Well, I know, I'm just saying, I'm gonna see if I can spot anything you couldn't.
It's just a tunnel, so I don't know if there's anything in the tunnel.
Lies.
Doesn't seem like there's anything in this tunnel. Shooting the wall, you told me to shoot the wall. It doesn't even do anything about that. Shooting the beam, like at the thingy. Like
yeah,
you suggest,
I understand what you're talking about.
It's not
about.
Doing anything. So, do we miss something? Maybe we shoot the message in the house. Can I even get an angle? I'd try it. See if I can get an angle on this thing. Okay, now I need to go up more. Okay. So we're supposed to shoot those red message things, and we're gonna need to do a lot more shit.
I just realized something we might have to do.
Okay, what?
We might have to do the puzzle that we did with the water opposite.
Well, we can't even change it up there anymore.
We can, though. And the reason why I say we do it the opposite is because... Like the propeller, not the...
Hey, I think I found the,
waterfall, but there's that door, if you remember. Maybe the power opens the damn door.
Yeah.
And we just never
I think I just found the code, too, as well.
Where's the code?
I think I found it in the mailbox at Farley's house.
Mailbox at Farley's.
1436 is on the side of it. And also, Farley, you can see inside Farley's window into a room where the lights are on and everything, so I think the door opens now or something. I think
to
that...
Caroline, or whomever else might come back.
Gavin, we're out of time, so...
I'm reading something. You can end the thing. Goodbye!